Today we're at Neely Henry Gun Catching Spot Best. Stay tuned.
Get in there and get you one.
Yep.
Yep.
Remember last time I told somebody that you haven't caught something yet and I forgot I was on camera?
Yeah. You already caught one, didn't you? We just didn't have the camera going.
Yeah.
Thank you. fine, son. It's already starting to turn. You better do it. Need a net?
Yeah. There you go.
What is that?
A bold spotted bass. Hey, is that a keeper? He was potting hard. He's that hard, Daddy.
Yep.
Is he?
11 and a half. A little bit short. Step up back up there and show him his camera. Go him in. Job.
Did I still have my worm on?
Yep.
Yeah.
Darn, I didn't get a picture of you that day. On the GoPro though, didn't you?
Yeah. That's how we got my third one. Got my third fish.
Yeah.
I threw right there in the shade.
You won't be in this cove much bait fish is in here.
I'm gonna spot all those because I caught a fish in here. Oh.
Leader broke off one time, and then I think I lost two or three sinkers that got hung in the rocks and pulled the sinker off.
This is the most
lines
I ever got. I ever lost. Now, what was the worst fishing trip that you lost baits on?
Baby. Hooked him in the bottom lip.
Ah. I got one.
Get him up there. Get him out of there. Yes, sir. Look at that.
I said I'm biting both of these colors. I'm so sick.
Get him. Get him.
Where?
He's in the cup holder.
Oh, here he is. Hey, look, it's an old spotted bass. Look.
Yep. Let me get a picture of it. It ain't quite a keeper. There's little ones, there's big ones. I want to fish.
that I guess we're going to keep on throwing both of our colors.
We both caught fish.
Yeah.
Both caught fish.
Hey, Daddy. My hook's up. We're hooked on it. Okay, are you going to record this video?
Well, folks, we came down to Gaston today. Quick little evening trip. He's got a tournament coming up here in about 20 more days, so we're trying to find some fish for the high school tournament. So we ended up catching 7 or 8 today on a drop shot. It wasn't too bad of an evening, was it?
Mm-hmm.
Had fun?
Yeah.
All right, so we'll see you next time.